with the 20th pick in the 2013 NBA draft, the Chicago Bulls select Tony Snell from the University of New Mexico. Tony is not here, but the 14th pick in the 2013 NBA draft, selected by the Utah Jazz, Shabazz Muhammad is here. So why don't you give Shabazz a Brooklyn welcome?
UCLA had a terrific season in the Pac-12, was with Shane Batty.